not joking. Literally the hardest day of my life, looking at this fella. 16 years. Fucking ripping us to bits. Bless him. He's been a good friend. His front legs are going there, you can see it. I know the kind thing is to let him go.